Hey yo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Pokemon Quest. Right now my Zapdos is on level 81. I didn't have too many flying Pokemon to amp up its level. Not nearly strong enough. Knocked out already? Isn't Zapdos supposed to be legendary? Or is their defenses, or is their might too high? I mean, sturdiness too high. Yeah, Sky Attack takes 5 seconds to recharge. Come on. Yeah, Zap, I don't have enough hit healing stones. Not now. Can't believe I'm having a legendary make a run for it. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, that's the last of my PM tickets. Yeah, that's my alarm going off. I'm supposed to be having the day off from work. Yeah, I don't have a final slot for Zapdos. And getting my butt kicked it isn't helping Zapdos level up as much. Yeah, don't want to sacrifice too much of the Farfetch'd because they're actually rare. I just keep getting them by accident. Okay, so they might be worth salvaging. Yeah, I'll keep the one with Tailwind. Sword Dance. Okay, yeah, I think I could salvage them. Double check. I mean, that picture of Zapdos looks a little funny. It kind of looks like a chick. You know, baby chickens. Yeah, but a few points isn't gonna help all that much. Yeah, I also need to check out for electric Pokemon that I don't need. Yeah, but electric Pokemon are just hard to come by. Yeah, I've worked a little bit hard to raise this Electrode. Yeah, I don't think I want to get rid of this shiny one. Oh, sweet. 3 levels up. Okay, there's Magnemite. I don't have anything better at the moment. Go. I haven't checked this one out. Ooh, 2 more levels. Okay, so that one might come in handy. What the? Well, this is the best I could do here. What if I put Jolteon? Yeah, I was gonna use Jolteon to either help Eevee level up or learn a new move, or any of the other Eeveelutions that are over level 70. Yeah, I really have to beat this one for sure. What the hell are you guys doing? Oh my god, you're so slow. I swear I tried getting Zapdos to learn Thunder. What the fuck was that glitch? Man, that's like the second glitch I've seen. It's like, if I'm gonna beat this, I'm gonna need a team of legendaries. Well, the first wave didn't go my way, so... I was counting on to be beaten then. Oh my fucking god. Zapdos gets knocked out way too easily. What the fuck? That's not a Scyther, that's a Kabutops. Oh, of all times I get a Squirtle. he got one. Once put a foot on the stair. Minutes until the next recharge, so oh, not now. God damn it. Lapras is surrounded. Attack speed is too slow. Oh my god, it hasn't even been 2 minutes yet. Zapdos could get up to level 100. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use Jolteon. Push it harder. Whatever Pokemon I don't need. Much too low. You got too many Pokemon lingering here. Better clean this up. Yeah, Pikachu's a little too precious to sacrifice. Yeah, but it's not any better than the Raichu that I have right now. And if you're, making Wanta a cube, there's an 80%. Like, if you're making a very rare version of that dish, then there's an 80% chance you could get Pikachu, a 20% chance you could roll for an Electabuzz, and that's what I was trying to roll for not too long ago. Hoping to use it to use that Pikachu to help teach my Raichu Thunder. Stop missing! Stop fainting! Alright, things are looking up. Oh shoot, that could have knocked out Dragonite for sure. What the fuck? Damn it! They could have won that one! Just need Zapdos to go up to level 100. Might have a better chance if I had more. My power level is much higher. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.